There are a number of birds that we've been hearing and seeing today that are also found at your backyard feeder. Things like Carolina chickadee, tufted titmouse, northern cardinal, there's a downy woodpecker, red-bellied woodpecker. You'll find all those coming to especially sunflower seed feeders. Blue jays are another one. So don't be surprised if you see some of your feeder birds wandering around this beautiful interior forest.